So kindly open your PPT and then present now option. And then
yes.
entire window.
Share the Chrome tab.
Sir, screen is visible, but your voice is repeating.
There is a problem.
I think there is a server problem.
Yeah.
Sir,
should we start?
Yes, sir.
Good morning, everyone. In fact,
so there is a short bio network of yours. Kindly give me 5 minutes so that I introduce you in front of our party.
Okay.
A very good morning. I, Prakriti Divan, welcomes you all on STP
2021.
Chetna Tripathi, ma'am. Hello. I, Prakriti Divan, welcomes you all on the second day of STT 2021. As there are several of speakers joins with us in first day of STTP 2021. On today's, we have Dr. Dulal Krishna Tripathi as our guest speaker. Sir has presently working as Director, Santosh Rungta Group of Institution, Bhilai. He is ex-Dean of Faculty of Pharmacy and Chairman, BOS Pharmacy Chhattisgarh, Swami Vivekanand Technical University, CSVTU, Bhilai. Sir has more than 41 years of industry, administration, and academic experience in his credit. Sir has supervised 40 scholars in M-Pharma and 6 scholars in PhD. Sir has 69 review articles, 94 research articles, and book published 12 book published in national and international repute. May I request sir to start with his deliberation? Sir, please.
Thank you. Actually, there is an echo. Good morning to you all. Thank for the organizer of this seminar, as well as I am really sorry that some disturbance are going on in this presentation. Anyway, today my topic is future trend in research methodology. Now the research methodology, what exactly it means. The research is actually a scientific activity which is done to find out either some information or some method or some product. And the present scenario in the country is that the grants are limited because of mainly one thing, that is the outcome. We are actually performing research activities. On a beautiful...
Sir, your presentation is not visible.
Not visible?
No. You are presenting, but your window is not visible.
What is happening?
And maybe, sir, you are joined with two different accounts. Maybe from the mobile and desktop, both.
No. Not to mobile, only through Chrome tab.
Okay.
Can't share your screen.
Sir, you can share your entire screen, then it is visible. Maybe it is visible to all the
participants. Achha. Is it visible? Hello?
Yes.
Is it visible?
Yes.
क्या हो गया? क्या हो गया? हेलो
हेलो हाँ जी सर गुड मॉर्निंग सर
व्हाट हैपेंस गुड मॉर्निंग
सर एक्चुअली सर जैसे ही प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन कर रहे हैं तो उनकी वॉइस रिपीट होने लग रही है और उनका प्रेजेंटेशन भी ऑन नहीं हो रहा है मे बी देयर इज
अ
इशू मतलब मुझे उनकी कुछ भी आवाज नहीं आ रही है और उनकी वॉइस
रिपीट हो रही है सर रीजॉइन कर लें रिक्वेस्ट टू सर प्लीज रीजॉइन एंड देन अगेन शेयर योर एंटायर स्क्रीन सर
अभी तो सब हैंग हुई है ऐसा लग रहा है कुछ भी नहीं दिख रहा है
कहाँ से लेके आए भाई?
हेलो हेलो बज रहा है ये। हेलो, नहीं अब नहीं बज रहा है, अब नहीं बज रहा है, पर बीच में उनका बज रहा था।
नहीं अभी डिस्टरबेंस नहीं आ रहा है।
हाँ सर, हाँ पर डी त्रिपाठी सर नहीं है शायद।
ज्वाइन हुए थे।
ये आता रहा है।
Now is it visible?
Sir, right now you are not presenting. Your camera is on. Your voice is audible.
Should I click the your entire screen?
Yes, sir. Or present now and then entire screen.
Acha.
And click each PPT, then maybe it is visible to everyone.
Share. Is it now visible? Share your entire screen. What is happening?
Please sir, share your presentation first, sir.
Share to kar raha hu, lekin on hold.
प्रेजेंटेशन में दिख नहीं रहा है सर, आपका प्रेजेंट नहीं हो रहा है
उसमें। इंटायर स्क्रीन मोड में जा करके आप उसको शेयर करिए सर, नीचे राइट राइट साइड में यदि आप देखेंगे।
हाँ, राइट साइड में प्रेजेंट नाउ ऑप्शन आ रहा है।
ये सर प्रेजेंट नाउ के बाद फिर एंटायर स्क्रीन वाला, अब विंडो एंटायर स्क्रीन वाला एक तीन ऑप्शन आ रहा होगा, तो एंटायर स्क्रीन वाला ऑप्शन आप क्लिक कीजिए।
ओके,
आपने विंडो ओपन किया हुआ था ना पीपीटी जो आपको प्रेजेंट करना है।
हाँ सर, वो तो ओपन है।
Then also it is not visible.
Chrome wants to share the contents of your screen.
Yes sir, उसे yes कीजिएगा।
उसमें तो मैं कर दिया हूँ, लेकिन हो रहा है।
उसमें तीन मोड आ रहे हैं सर, शेयर एयर स्क्रीन मोड में
शेयर एंड कैंसिल दोनों आ रहा है ऑप्शन।
शेयर वाला ऑप्शन जी,
शेयर में ही मैं क्लिक कर रहा हूँ लेकिन हो नहीं पा रहा है।
सर काइंडली सेंड योर पीपीटी टू अस देन। kindly send your PPT to
sir
आप शुक्ला सर के मेल में सेंड कर दीजिए, हम उसको यहाँ से विजिबल मतलब वो कर देंगे, शेयर कर देंगे.
अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है जी, ठीक है ओके ओके. Sir, now it's visible. You can start now. Hello. Hello, Tripathi sir. Hello, Tripathi sir. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Achha. So, initially, what we have been doing, that we are conducting some research work. The outcome may be a positive one, but we actually do not proceed further. As a result, there is no net outcome of the research activities. Government of India has been providing sufficient funds to different research organizations, but there was no outcome. The social benefit is nothing. As a result, it has brought the authorities to certain conditions where they are squeezing the research grants. In fact, as on date, our country is not able to provide or spend the money for this kind of research activities. You will be knowing that the funds released to CSIRs, laboratories, and different research organizations are, and IITs, they are squeezed. Outcome-based research is necessary, which is finally applicable to the society or beneficial for the society. So this is the future trend in research. Now, methodology means that you are using a
Hello, sir. Hello.
हाँ जी सर.
Voice नहीं आ रहा है आवाज.
हाँ सर अभी आ रहा था अभी just बंद हुआ है. Hello. Hello. Hello Tripathi sir. Hello. Hello Tripathi sir. Sir, kindly unmute your mic. So there is a mic symbol. Kindly click that.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now is it audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, presently, the emphasis is being given to acquisition of knowledge upon each field of studies. ये स्लाइड क्यों नहीं चेंज हो रहा है?
यस सर, सर आप मुझे बता दीजिए, मैं वो चेंज करते जाऊंगी यहां से.
अच्छा, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. अच्छा अच्छा, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड में दे दीजिए.
जी जी.
हां, नेक्स्ट. द साइंस इज कंसीडर्ड टू बी द ऑब्जर्वेशन क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द फैक्ट्स यूजिंग वेरिफायबल ऑब्जेक्टिव मेथड्स एंड द ऑब्जर्वेशंस आर interpretation of the observations. Now, this observation may not be applied, maybe theoretical. But as on date, what we are related to or what we are concerned, that we are concerned to the applied observations. That means the research finding should be capable of producing some kind of information which will be beneficial for the society. So,
Hanji sir.
So the observations are to be made accordingly. Research, if you change the research method, then only you can change the observations. And the facts which are verifiable, that means when you are conducting some research activities, you must be aware of the two terms, that reproducibility and repeatability. In most cases, what we have observed, that the reproducibility of the finding is missing in some cases, which is very unfortunate. Your observation should be repeatable as well as reproducible. So these observations must be there. Now, once you are verifying the observation, then the observations must be interpreted. That means what we have started, what we have achieved, and what may be the reasons behind. So that interpretation is very much essential. And that will further lead to the future researchers to gain the knowledge and to plan his research activities. Next. Now, the scientific word is an adjective which indicates that, which does not indicate that a conclusion is true in itself. That means when you are conducting a research, there might be a positive one, there might be a negative result also. So it means that certain methods have been followed in the studies and the phenomenon of understanding the condition under they occur. And the chief characteristics of the scientific science might be described as empiricism. That means your scientific research may lead to or result in a phenomenon or may some observations. But you are limited to, or you are bothering to, the observations. Next. The process which is used to carry out some research activities, that should be the scientific method. That means it must be based on some logical reasoning. Now, the science can develop a research technique, that means method. I think we have discussed earlier also that we can conduct a research activities to find out a method, to find out some product, or to get some information, that means knowledge. Next slide. So there are four characteristics in scientific investigation. One is objective approach. That means purpose of object, matlab research work. Why we are conducting the research work? That must be based on a solid ground. Next is explicit operation. That means whether you are conducting the research activities in a definite method or not, according to definite method or not. Then the interpretation. Interpretation means the observations are to be justified as per the available scientific informations, scientific information to you. Next is research report. That means you are preparing a report on the research which you have carried on. Next. Then there must be some ethics in each and every activity in our life. There must be some ethics. When you are talking about the ethics, there are some research activities, reported research activities, published research activities, which are fake. The previous people are collecting some papers. They are modifying the results a little bit, and they are preparing some graphs and making some notes and published. These papers does not yield any kind of reproducibility or repeatability. So this is not allowed in research. We all must stop this business. And then consent. Once you are involved, it is your responsibility to see that the research ethics is being maintained or not. Next slide. Criteria for selection of topic. When we are conducting some research, we are conducting research on a particular topic. The number one is whether the topic is really interesting for you or it gets some interest in you. Are you able to gather some background knowledges about the topic? Is the problem is a specific one? Because at this stage, when we are conducting a research activities, we must focus on a particular specific point. Jaise Arjun ne jab teer mara tha, to upar mein मछली का घूमता हुआ मछली देख रहा था, लेकिन अर्जुन ने टारगेट किया उसका आंख, एंड ही एबल टू रीच देयर. सो योर टारगेट शुड बी अ स्पेसिफिक वन. देन फीजिबिलिटी, व्हाट रिसर्च यू आर वांटिंग टू कंडक्ट, यू विश टू कंडक्ट, whether it is feasible, because everyone has a limited resource. So that resource, is it feasible? Next, are you able to supervise, or is there any supervisor? The previous slide. Is there any supervisor who is capable of supervising the research activities. And each and every research activities, every work, there is a time. Within a particular time, you have to complete the work. Is it feasible to complete the research activity within a limited time period? Then, for any activity, you require instruments and equipments. Are they available? Are the people available to conduct the research work? Is there the method available? And for all these things, what you require, you need a good library where books and journals are available to facilitate your knowledge so that you can proceed. Next slide. Then, while you are selecting a research problem or a subject for research, you must keep in mind three things. Subject which is overdone should normally not be chosen. That means particular subject has been done by many people. Research activities on this topic has been done by many people. And you should try to avoid that topic for your research activities. Next, controversial. If the topic is resulting in or leading to some controversial results, you should avoid it, because you don't know out of this controversy who is correct or not. And too narrow or too vague problem should be avoided. There are some problems which are vague in its character, or there are some problem where, say, for example, you are extracting a leaf which contains 0.001% of the constituent, the required constituent which you want to. So, usme aapko milna bahut mushkil ka kaam hota hai. Lekin agar 001 ke jagah pe agar 01 ho jaye, then it becomes feasible. So that's why too narrow or too vague. Too vague means you don't know what is there. And the reported information may be wrong. That because the controversial findings are there. So it becomes a vague. So you should avoid it. Next slide. Next slide. The subject chosen for research should be familiar and feasible. Familiar and feasible. That means the topic which is chosen for conducting the research should be feasible to be conducted. And the topic is familiar to some people who are involved in the research. And the importance of this, next is importance of the subject. That means, if you are conducting a research, you must find out certain facts or figures which will ultimately benefit to the society. So that is the importance of the subject. And then field of inquiry. Now, when you are conducting a research, say you are a man of pharmacy, naturally I expect that, or it is generally expected that your knowledge in mathematics is not enough to conduct a mathematical research work on a mathematical problem. So the field where you are conducting the research, that must be within your domain. Next slide. So the link between the research and action need to be strengthened. That means when you are conducting a research, you are doing some actions. That actions and the research, that there must be a link and that must be strengthened. That means you are capable of saying something about the project, and you are capable of interpreting the results obtained in the research activities. So that link must be strengthened. Next. Now, what is the research plan? Generally, there are three types of research plan available in terms of pharmaceutical field. That means one is inner level, that is industry and its R&D oriented. Next is pharmaceutical as well as business environment, that is the middle level. And outer level or third level is healthcare and social context. Next. Now, pharmaceutical and business environment, the orientation of pharmaceutical research towards the new business trend, collaborative research, and drug and its service. Next. Now, when we are talking about the inner circle, that means the first phase. That means either you are involved in the new product development. It may be a new one. It may be an old one in a new concept. That means, say your tablet was 900 milligram. Now you are reducing the average weight to 550 milligram. Yes, it is a research work. Because by this, you are saving some material. Your resources are being saved. Yes, it is accepted by the society. Say, you are developing a solution dosage form, which is not in the market. Yes, it is also acceptable. Or a drug which is not stable in aqueous media, you are making it stable in aqueous media. Yes, that is a research one. Now, research on protection of industry's image and reputation. Now, it is very important nowadays. ये जो जाली केस होता है ना, हम लोग बहुत देखते हैं, अरे जो प्रोडक्ट मार्केट में बहुत ज्यादा चलता है उसको खरीदने के टाइम पे आपको केयरफुल होना पड़ेगा, जो वेदर इट इज ओरिजिनल और डुप्लीकेट. सो बाय गेटिंग दैट यू कैन कंडक्ट सम रिसर्च वर्क आल्सो. Some people, they are, because when some drug product are being sold as a replicate of the original one, how the manufacturer will identify? What are the process they can adopt? Maybe in the label, maybe in the container, maybe in the cap. There must be some kind of information which is put in so that the manufacturer can identify whether it is their own product or it is a duplicate product. Because their image and reputation is linked with that. Next. Now, middle circle means that orientation of the pharmaceutical research towards the business environment. New business trend, collaborative research work, drug and service. New business trend means, say, we are having some medicine system like Ayurvedic. Now, the phytopharmaceutical is a burning topic nowadays. But major problem is that these plants and their active constituents are dependent on many factors. The soil, the environment, including the temperature, the water. So, how can you regulate all these things in a particular fashion so that the active constituent of the plant is much more, or a consistent observation you can get? So this is a real burning topic where we can conduct some research activities. Next is the collaborative research, because here what we find that yes, for a PhD degree, somebody is in pharmaceutical chemistry is conducting some research work, and his degree has been awarded, and the topic is closed. If he has synthesized some molecules which are of therapeutic value, this information must be taken up by somebody else who is conducting some activities in pharmacology, so that there will be collaborative work. And if the pharmacology man, he finds some kind of fruitful information from this research, then he must pass on to the pharmaceutics person who can develop the suitable product. So the cycle is completed. But here we are wasting the resources only just for our own purpose, which is very undeserved. So collaborative research work must be encouraged, and then drug and services. Drug which is having some therapeutic efficacy, and it must serve the people. So there must be some kind of linking between these two, so that you can conduct some research activities. Next. Now, in case of collaborative research work, the collaboration between the industries, that means one industry can collaborate with other one, between industry and institute, and between the institute and institute. Yes. These activities are very much required at the present days, because everyone has got a limited resource. And in my opinion, particularly the academic institutes, they can be utilized in this area in a great detail, because they are getting some kind of grants from the authorities, and they are buying some instruments mostly the instruments are not functioning properly because the lack of the reagents to be required to run the instrument, because the sufficient work is not available to utilize that instrument, and as a result, the instrument die or about to die after certain time. It is a loss to the nation. What I feel that if you have a HPLC, I should not get an HPLC again. Rather, I should get an HPTLC. So that when your students are requiring some HPTLC experiments, they can come to us. And when our students are required some HPLC work, they can go to you. So that all the instruments are kept running, kept living. And the topic which is being conducted as research, that must be a practical based topic. So that at the end of the day, the society is get the benefit out of it. So inter-institute or institute industry are really of importance, and they can really do some wonders in the research field, because industry is very rare, because they are the competitor. But here the competition should not be there. Next slide. Now the question of outer circle, which is a burning requirement. Orientation of pharmaceutical research towards the healthcare and social context. Home delivery. Ghar pahunch seva. E-business and health insurance. These are the three areas, there might be more, where we can conduct some research activities. For example, आज के तारीख में अगर कोई ई बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, जैसे अमेजोन और क्या बोलते हैं फ्लिपकार्ट, ऐसा ऐसा करके कोई ई बिजनेस में हम कुछ दवाई मंगाते हैं, लेकिन व्हाट इज द गारंटी दैट द ड्रग्स और ड्रग प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच आर बीइंग रिसीव्ड दे आर ऑफ रियल यूजफुल और नॉट. We can conduct some research activities there. How we can develop the services to the common people or the users, we can think of that. And mostly when some people are becoming ill, they are hospitalized, and the health insurance companies, they are capitalizing this occasion or the incident to make their muscle. How we can protect the customer from unusual or unethical expenditure? Yes, these are the topics where we can conduct some research activities. Next. Thank you.
Yes,
so actually I'm really not happy, because the initial problems, I'm really sorry, but what can be done? We are dependent on some instruments, equipments and services, of course the knowledge. Thank you very much. Is there any, because it is a two-way communication. Till now I have talked. Now you can talk, please.
participants may ask questions.
No question.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
This is the reason why I am not happy with this kind of thing. Because people, you may know better than me also, but even you have given me a chance. So you should ask certain questions that will indicate that your inclination towards this topic or your involvement in the performance, but this is missing. Anyway, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, to share your deep and profound knowledge with us. It will be a great pleasure to listen to you once more in our future events. Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Our next session will start at 11:30 a.m.
Okay, may I leave?
Sir.
Thank you.